You see, you know, the best advice you could have gave to the new bitch is if she ain't a real slut, not to even be done showed up. What the fuck? But since she chose up, thinking I done slowed up, she about to be somewhere off in the cut, froze up with her toes up. If it ain't snowing, I ain't going. You know, this is to and for all the hoes who ain't knowing. All my hoes be horned from nightfall to the crack of dawn, and breath stinking and yawning every day, bright and early every morning. Got my skis just in case some shit pop off. Fuck what you heard and fuck what you thought. Off top, from the start, I ain't never been soft. I smooth break a bitch hard. Either I'm talking too fast or you're listening too slow. I'm picking up everything you putting down. These niggas Ronald McDonald's to me, and I'm knowledgeable enough to know the whole wide world full of clowns. I got the game on lock, and I gets to that money. I can talk a bird out of tree or a bee out of honey. Turn the sun into the moon and make the rest of the planets in the universe call me sunny. I personally possess the capability, if you really feeling me, to sell salt to a slug or raid to a bug. Boob colder than polar bear pussy, and I'm confident I can teach the devil himself how I feel to show love. See, there's a few things in this lifetime I never seen before, and that's a UFO or me being pole, cause a hoe won't go out and get that dough in rain, sleet, or snow. Shit. All I gotta do is tell her to do something to make me feel better. Foundation is everything, and a house is not a home unless you teach your bottom bitch how to build clever. Until then, the rest of them will never be down to do whatever. Some bitches get high, some get drunk, some do meds. Some do none of the above and got some great pussy and give A1 head. Pimpin' ain't dead, the hoes ain't scared, they just need to be better prepared. Bitch niggas still opening up doors, pulling out chairs, and I'm fully aware of the fact that I'm a circle amongst all these squares. It's big pimpin' here. Big steak, big lobster, and big shrimp in here. Climb aboard the boat, take a tote, let's float. But be for sure to bring your fishing gear. You too near me not to hear me. I know you heard what I said, cause I'd probably be hurt if I was dead. You know, if you knew better, you'd do better. Had you know better, you would've showed better. He is I and I is he. 1318.mr.r. Mr. Black B, who been a G since the tender age of 1, 2, and 3. I made a conscious decision to take a little time out of my life to let you bitches and niggas know the earth is my turf for all that it's worth. So therefore the whole goddamn village have no choice but to swallow their pride, put in that work, acknowledge, respect, honor, cherish, and love me the same as they do Papa Smurf. Teddy put me in the dirt. Josh!
Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. I'll always get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Mr. Black Booby gets that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. I'm known to get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Look, I represent 130, motherfucker. We get dough, motherfucker. That's for sure, motherfucker. And every time I flow, motherfucker, I blow, motherfucker. This shit you know, motherfucker. Punching these bitch niggas off in they dick suckers. I don't fuck with busters and always chasing mustard. Mr. Black Booby gets that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. I'm known to get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. I'll always get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Mr. Black Booby gets that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. I'm known to get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker. Get that dough, motherfucker.